Hadith literally means a narration, a conversation, a story, or a tale. In Islamic terminology, it refers to the narrations which carry the saying, actions, and silent approvals of the Prophet, peace be upon him. There is another term, that which is used synonymously with the word Hadith, that is Sunnah, which literally means the way. In Islamic terminology, it refers not to your way, or my way, but the way of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.